the weekend, a John Smith of California attempted to buy irrigation supplies from a Fremont County business. He gladly offered two credit cards to purchase the equipment, both of which were false. There's been quite a few of these attempted crimes surfacing in Fremont County lately. Many seem to originate on the internet, but there's also plenty of old school crooks on the loose.
We had one in particular where a lady received a letter saying she had won $300,000 out of the goodness of somebody's heart. And this lady would only cost her $5,000 in her own money as a service charge for fees and expenses to get that $300,000.
Although internet sites like eBay and Craigslist are legitimate, they are common feeding grounds for con artists. A Fremont County woman was recently targeted for trying to sell merchandise online.
They sent her the money, and it was 7 times what she had asked for. The instructions were for her to cash the check and send back the difference to them in the form of money order to be used for expenses of the person that was coming to the river to pick up the money.
Fortunately, our fellow Wyoming